What's happening?
I started driving on Monday. Friday morning.
I haven't had phone reception for almost 2 days. I've been driving all day. I left the motel about 10 o'clock this morning.
I still have not seen any kangaroos. I just learned a valuable lesson in Perth, so if you're ever getting chocolate off anyone, it can only be from strippers.
No, hookers.
Get your chocolate from hookers.
They are the nicest police I've ever met.
Right. Are you ever safe journey?
I will, I definitely will. Okay. You guys say goodbye.
See you, Ravi.
I'm bored, I'm tired, so I feel like I should talk to you.
Hello. Okay, I just wanted to show you this. This is the longest water pipe in, I heard, in the world. It runs, actually, you know what? I have no idea how far it runs, from where to where.
I'm in a little town called Dongara. It's right next to the beach. Don't come here. I got some funny looks. We are in some really hickville right now. Anyway, this is the Indian Ocean.
Take two.
We all go down together. If we go down, down, down. We all go down together. We all fall until it's right. Falling all as one tonight. If we go down. Down, down, we all go down together. We are giants, we are bigger than the monster. Every second we are taking back the power. On the run till we get a fucking answer. Try to hold us down, but we're only getting stronger.
I went to take a detour to check out Shark Bay, and Shark Bay is like a big ass area, and I'm only like at the starting point of it, and already it's taken me an hour to get here off the main road. So it's an hour detour I'm not getting back. It's crazy peaceful out here, except for the wind.
Day 6.
What the fuck am I doing?
Why the hell did I decide to drive?
Yeah. Pretty fed up with driving right now.
I left on Monday. Today is now Sunday evening. I am deep within the outback of Western Australia.
Alright, here we go. 6 more hours. Do this. Gotta turn the engine on, don't we?
Good morning. I spent the whole day driving in like sunlight and just keeping my eye on everything. As soon as it went dark, I couldn't see anything further than 50 feet in front of me. So it got pretty dangerous, especially as like the sun wasn't scorching, so all the animals come out. If you're not anything bigger than a massive road train, you hit one, you're screwed. Still no kangaroos. I've seen goats. Some cows. I saw a cow running. Don't often see that. Usually they're pretty lazy. They sort of just stand there and look at you. Anyway, I stopped in some backward ass little motel. The sun is rising now, so I'm gonna hit the road and I got about 5 hours to go and I'll be there. Sweet, finish line is within my grasp. Day seven. Only about 3 more hours before I get to the finish line. Last stop for fuel. Service light comes on in my car.
Stopping, no more fucking around. But look at this.
Don't know what else to say, so I'm gonna leave you with that. Peace.